Welcome to my channel, Discover Plan. Let's see some birds today. Let's go. Number 1. The keel-billed toucan. It's a keel-billed toucan. It is also known as sulfur-breasted toucan and rainbow-billed toucan. Its scientific name is Rhamtophos sulfuratus. It is from Rhamtophysidae family. It lives in Animalia kingdom. Its beak looks large and heavy, but it is actually incredibly light. Its beak is made up of keratin and is hollow, with only thin rods of bone for support. Its lifespan is about 15 to 20 years. It is found in southern Mexico to Venezuela and Colombia. Number 2. The Cock of the Rock. This is Cock of the Rock. Its scientific name is Rupicola. It is from Animalia kingdom. It is from Cotingidae family. It is found in tropical and subtropical rainforests. The genus is composed of only two known exact species, that are the Andean Cock of the Rock and the smaller Yunnan Cock of the Rock. The Andean Cock of the Rock is the national bird of Peru. Number 3. The Brahmini Starling. This is Brahmini Starling. It is from Animalia kingdom. It is from Stoonidae family. Genus is composed of Stoonia. Its scientific name is Stoonia pagodrum. It is found in Nepal to India. In winter, it visited Sri Lanka, and in summer, it visited the western and the northern Himalayas.
Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe and press the bell icon.